Hello kids, we will learn the poem Bingo. This is very joyful poem. There was a farmer had a dog and Bingo was his name. B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O, and Bingo was his name. There was a farmer had a dog and Bingo was his name. B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O. And Bingo was his name. Oh, there was a farmer had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh, I-N-G-O, I-N-G-O, I-N-G-O. And Bingo was his name. Oh, there was a farmer had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O. B-I-N-G-O, and Bingo was his name. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, Mulanno, hi kavita asha prakare manaychi ahe. Eka akshara sati ek tali vajun pudhil akshara manaychi ahe. I-N-G-O. दुसऱ्या वेळेस ही कविता म्हणताना दोन टाळ्या वाजवून N-G-O ही अक्षर म्हणायची आहेत. तिसऱ्या वेळेस तीन टाळ्या वाजवून G-O ही अक्षर म्हणायची आहेत. त्याच्यानंतर चार टाळ्या वाजवून फक्त O हे अक्षर म्हणायचं आहे. आणि शेवटी पाच टाळ्या वाजवून ही कविता म्हणायची आहे. अतिशय सुंदर ही कविता आहे. सरावाने तुम्ही ही कविता खूप छान प्रकारे म्हणू शकता. अशा प्रकारे छान सराव करून ही कविता टाळ्यांचा उपयोग करून खूप कृतियुक्त अशी ही ऍक्शन पोयम आपण छान प्रकारे म्हणणार आहात याची मला खात्री आहे.